Good morning, Heritage family. I'd like to encourage you today with two things. Number one is to consecrate yourself. That means to consecrate your environment, your time, your schedule, so that you can really focus in on your prayer, on your study of the word, on your hearing the voice of God. Number two is something that we do in my family whenever I'm reading the word with my boys. I kind of drill two things into their minds. Number one, this is real. Like this that you are reading in the Bible is a real occurrence. It happened. It was real people. It was real places. These are real actions and deeds that took place. And so we need to really look at with a very realistic mindset that this word that we are reading is real. It is true. It's accurate. It is not a fable. It is not a tale. It's not just a good story. It is reality of things that actually occurred in real life. And then the second thing that I drill home with them when we're reading the word is that every time we read the word of God, it should reveal to us something about him. It should, we should walk away from it knowing something more about who God is and how we should respond to him in every situation. So as you go through this season, everybody together, let's make that a focus of ours to just really hone in and realize that the word of God is real, it is true, and that we are going to give ourselves to it wholeheartedly, very focused and intentional in everything in us and around us. Have a great day.